just about got it figured out.
Yeah, what?
This whole dang town is touched.
Oh, come on. Who ever heard of a whole town being touched?
A feller told me one time they got a weed down here and they call it a loco weed. When the horses and cows eat it, they get wilder and all get out.
Well, so, people don't eat weeds.
Yeah, but they eat beef, don't they? One of them critters gets all filled up on that there loco weed, it'd kind of salt the meat down, wouldn't it?
Yeah, that makes sense.